steel gauge transformer is 20 to 24 volts AC. On HO and N gauge, you run anywhere from 10 volts to 20 volts DC, direct current, 80 watts or more,
yeah,
just to one track. So these two trains are running a little slow, and they're not running quite right,
yeah,
but in order to keep them running for the show, I've got
180 watts
per track.
Per track.
Yeah. So the more higher wattage you're going to need.
The bigger the track,
right,
the more wattage.
The bigger the layout, you need a higher wattage.
Okay.
For 250 watts per track. I had one transformer die on me, so I'm using an 180 watt transformer to feed two tracks, and it's at its max. It gets to a certain temperature, it will open a set of contacts in there.
Is it in the transformer or the train?
It's in the transformer. The larger you make the layout, the higher the wattage you have to have.
The Y&L transformer on the left is an 80 watt. The one on the right is a 150 watt thing. And right there, there's 230 watts and it's just that 4x8 layout.
The bigger one,
those are ones that come with the set. If you go to buy them, they're roughly between 80 and 100 watts.
And
400 watts, some come to as high as 1,000 watts.
For about $800.
It's a lot of work.
It's a lot of work.
Conventional mode command control.
Because all I'm going to set is transformer control, any switches.